The No Nukes Phillies Summer Child, winner of the Rich Sweetheart Pace, has won four in a row and six of her last seven, including her Breeders' Crown Alim. With Touch Lightly and Simply Ravishing trading off suicidal fractions through three quarters, when the field reached the final turn, Simply Ravishing, number two, was trying to hold on at the rail, while Touch Lightly, number one, was tiring between horses. That's when Summer Child, number four, tipped off the cover of the advancing gray filly, Ghostly, coming on three wide in a victory similar to that of Hazelton K in the first elimination. The 1:54.3 clocking was just the fifth off her career best and earned her the status of Morning Line favorite in the final.